Arrays are data structures used for storing a collection of values. In JavaScript, there are three kinds of arrays: numeric, associative, and multidimensional. Numeric or indexed arrays is the most common type and uses an index to refer to each of its elements. They can be created in one of four different ways. First, we can use the array constructor and fill the parameters with the array elements. Second, we can fill in the elements using the array square brackets. And third, we can create an empty array and then use the square brackets to fill it one element at a time. Note that the array index starts with 0 and that the size of the array will be adjusted automatically as we add more elements. The fourth and last way to declare an array is by specifying an initial size as the parameter to the constructor. This is useful in case we already know the maximum number of values we need to store. As for reading elements from the array, we use the same square bracket notation as when writing to them. Also, note that the values inside the array can use any data type we want, so we're not limited to using the same type for the entire array. The second kind of arrays are associative arrays, which uses a key string instead of an index. To create them, we first declare an empty array and then assign values to the array keys that we want to create. When reading these keys, we must make sure to remember their names, since we cannot access them with an index as with numeric arrays. Note that because associative arrays are basically JavaScript objects, we can also access them using the dot notation. Finally, we can create multidimensional arrays by adding arrays as elements to another array. They can have any number of dimensions, and for each dimension, we add another set of square brackets.